motivation. Everything about to unload on pages. Gonna form a storm that's more invasive than drug enforcement, home invasions. Broken windows and boarded basements. Vocal cords that explode on stage. I'm the little motherfucker that I knock out of the park while I'm puffing a cigar, fully loaded bases. Delivering my lyrics for all Canadians, all First Nations and Caucasians, South Pacifics and Europeans, Blacks, Latinos and all the Asians. Everybody around the world of all ages, individuals of any occupation, from the jail guards to the city judge to the inmates and incarceration. The poverty stricken who live above graves, surrounded by skulls in the slums of Manila. Innocent women and men who defending the children who live in Brazilian favelas. Even the members with weapons who carrying pistols in prisons across Venezuela, who fight for their life and are ready to die, locked up forever like Nelson Mandela. That's no lie, with a polygraph, hook me up now where the wires at. Always steady ripping that fire rap, but I'm bringing together the entire map. And I got more bars than Alcatraz, more than Canada got hockey masks, more than Iraq got body bags, even more than America got army tags. It's a fact, yeah.
I hope for the less fortunate and those who live in happily, those who made themselves from nothing, those destroyed by tragedy, orphans in the street and those who grow up with their families, those who fucking hate my guts and those who claim they're proud of me. My boundaries are limitless, I got no target audience, lyricist attracting the entire global populace, every country that's connected to all seven continents, from every region, every territory, states and provinces.
Usually when revolutions arise, the hammer and sickle collide, but if ever I need to revolt for my life, I'm switching from Jekyll to Hyde, and that's what I'm like. I can't even fight this, stuck in my system like HIV virus, inflating my brain with retained information that cause inflammation like demoningitis. Minnesota feeling the wrath of a Viking, strapping a scope to my pen when I'm sniping, blow your mind like Kennedy when I'm writing. Blow, you don't wanna clash with a titan. Pass me the mic, everybody know that I'm rapidly striking, faster than lightning. I flow like the ocean, combining the motions of calm and explosive, so call me Poseidon. Comme easy à 3000 ans, mais la capacité se barrer l'océan. J'aurais dû hériter des vagues à Louisiane, à la place d'avaler la Nouvelle-Orléans. But most of you can't even understand this, I'm going from English to French to Spanish. I'll switch the language for Hispanics, government slaves and cartel bandits. Some get paid a daily minimum wage of under 100 pesos. Some will tie your ankles and hang you up like Mussolini at Esso. El dinero queda enterrado, no depositado en el banco. Similar a Pablo y el Chapo, la madrina gris, el de blanco.
I flow for the less fortunate and those who live in happily, those who made themselves from nothing, those destroyed by tragedy, orphans in the street and those who grow up with their families, those who fucking hate my guts and those who claim they're proud of me. My boundaries are limitless, I got no target audience, lyricist attracting the entire global populace, every country that's connected to all seven continents, from every region, every territory, states and provinces.
For those who dream like Martin Luther, meditate like a monk with Buddha, levitate up a above a stupa, or desecrate with a strong bazooka. Guevara guerrillas who fought for Cuba, all Ghanaians who love Nkrumah, Black Panthers who would back Matulu, to the fellas that pledged Mara Salvatrucha. My mixed perspective has made me better, bumping beats till my head is severed. I'll publish rhymes, deaf, mute, and blind till I'm 87 like I'm Helen Keller. Spread disease to my cerebellum when I start to speak like a Marvel villain. No longer modest and undeveloped, I'm causing carnage and talk like venom. So hungry to make it that I'm almost drooling, like Ukrainians under the ruling of Joseph Stalin when he was starving the western parts of the Soviet Union. Verbal vortex welcomes you to the new. Newest hip-hop evolution, I'm introducing a style so sick that it might belong in a mental institution.